or just the end of time.
Your lyrics seem to have quite a bit of sophistication.
Yeah, well, so we're for anybody that's going to get themselves together, you know. We're not for the whole lot of people sitting around in a big drug den, sitting around complaining. If they're sitting around and still trying to get themselves together some kind of way, you know, regardless if it's a dropout of society or whatever it might be, or if it's the people in society, like to get anybody's mind together, because the idea now is to communicate, not to knock one another, you know, rebel and all this. Well, quite actually, you have to start somewhere, so you go to the rebellious. The idea is to communicate, and for everybody to be respected, regardless of what group scene you might be in, you know.
All of a sudden, Jimmy's going to Hawaii for a vacation, and somehow he got locked into this, making this movie in Hawaii with these knuckleheads.
Chuck was a showman. He was the sort of guy who dressed very carefully, like put on a costume to go out for the day.
He was called the Wizard because there's nothing that Chuck didn't know about. He was totally turned into the cosmic world.
Could you tell us once more what the Space Brothers say about LSD?
We're talking 1970. So things were pretty crazy anyway. It was a psychedelic era, you know, rock and roll lifestyle.
We got involved in this crazy film, Rainbow Bridge, in Maui.
In hell?
And, I mean, that was just very strange.
Chuck went in to talk to Warner Brothers, these two heads of Warner Brothers, explaining how he wants to take all of us to Maui and rent this girls' school that's on a summer vacation, and we're all gonna live there. The one guy looks at the other guy and goes, I do not know what the fuck the guy's talking about. Give him the money. And off we went with all of our friends to Maui to make this movie.
Jimmy did not want to be a part of Rainbow Bridge. It was asked of him many times, and many times he would say no. No script, it was just a very loose idea. And it shows.
I see through the form, for I created the form. I'm beyond all time, for I am before time.
Anybody know what's going on around here? Hello?